Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 3, Example 6. In this example, we want to divide 9 times 10 to the 30th power by 3 times 10 to the 25th power. First, we want to divide the 9 and 3 together. Then we want to divide the like bases of 10 to the 30th power and 10 to the 25th power together. When we divide 9 by 3, we get 3, and subtracting our exponents together on 10, we get 10 to the 5th power. Since we are multiplying times 10 to the power of 5, it looks like we need to move our decimal place 5 units to the right. This will give us our final answer of 300,000.